for First Symphony Ensemble and avant-garde project started in 1922 in the Soviet orchestra without conductor, which was based on the democratic principles and enjoyed enormous success for 10 years and was internationally renowned in its time. In 2009, the musicians from Oslo and St. Petersburg gathered together to reconstruct this unique experiment. Today, musicians from the Norwegian Army Band North, Forsvaret Music Corps Norway, musicians from Murmansk Philharmonic Orchestra, Murmansk Philharmonic Orchestra, percussionist Amundsen, and harpist Johannes, we have dared to share this music experiment and have joined the musicians from Moscow and St. Petersburg. The question that we are exploring tonight all together is it a conductor that makes it possible for the orchestra to synchronize all the instruments? Does it really depend on the will of one person in power? Or is it possible, as in PerSimfAns, to decentralize the management of the orchestra so that collective energy of the whole group and at the same time individual will of each musician would drive the music forward? There, Pottier, a symphony orchestra as a small-scale model of our society. We opened the program with a famous composition by the father of the Russian music, Mikhail, Glinka, and overture, Ruslan and Lyudmila, which was in its time regarded as an innovative
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.